So my friend that's been so sick for the last few weeks finally went to the hospital. She had to go in an ambulance, and they immediately gave her some oxygen, and they have all these IVs in her and gave her a few breathing treatments once she got to the hospital. Took a couple hours to actually get her out of the ambulance and into the ER because they were so full. And now, I don't know, it's like 6 or 7 hours later, she's telling me she's still in the ER waiting to get in to a room because they're admitting her, but I don't know. Maybe there's nothing available at the end. Not really sure what's going on, but she's hopeful to only be there a few days, and for her sake, nobody wants to be in the hospital, but stay there, get better, have peace knowing that you have not a care in the world. Somebody's willing to take care of your animals for you, and all you have to do is focus on getting better. So, that's all I got. When you're feeling under the weather and it's not better in a couple of days, please seek medical attention. This is Lisa, your stylist, with a peace of me moment. Have a peaceful day.